What's up, guys? AB Savage here, back with another video, right? Last night, let me just measure this for you guys. So we're cutting from here all the way to 151 flat. Boom. 100 pips. 100 pips on JJ last night, called out in the signals chat, right? Now, why did I take this trade, right? Okay, so a lot of people are getting too excited with all these buys that's been happening, right? But it's because we had such a bearish like drop before that price had to like retrace. You know what I'm saying? And I'm not talking a 15-minute retracement. I'm talking about daily retracement, right? So looking at GJ on the daily time frame, right? Looking at GJ on the daily time frame, we are still lower high than this high, lower high than that high, lower high than that high. We're still downtrending, right? So beginning of the week, we had these pushes up. It was normal. You know what I'm saying? Like price was falling like the whole last week. You feel me? So we had to come kind of create a new lower high, which we did. We created a new lower high. And now I do believe price should keep melting all the way back down at least to that 149, 500s, 148 area, maybe even all the way down to the support, 148, 700s. You know what I'm saying? That's my opinion moving on for the future, right? But yeah, so last night, GJ was around this area, around 152, 100, 152.05 area, right? And then we was getting rejection. So previous four-hour candle, previous to when I took this trade, I literally caught this whole bearish four-hour candle, was a bearish hammer candle, right? It was a bearish hammer candle, right? So that was already indication to me, okay, and we perfectly rejecting this trend line. Look, that high, this high is lower than that high. So this area was lower than this area. So it was a great, and it was under, right under 152, 200s. If you trade GJ, you understand that's a resistance area that we always battle every time we kind of come around, right? So nice, beautiful four-hour bearish hammer candle. That was to me, okay, sales are about to start coming, right? And then go down on the time frames. Literally, I took this trade straight off of just market structure, simple market structure. You know what I'm saying? Like, price rejecting out of area was creating a new lower high. Like, it's common sense. So what's even next for tonight? Since we already perfectly created a new lower high on a daily time frame, guess what we're going to go create now? A new lower low on a daily time frame. So that's why I expect the sales to just keep coming all the way back down to that 149, 500s, 148, 700s area. You know what I'm saying? So definitely bearish moving on for the rest of the week because it's already, it's Wednesday. So what we got left? Wednesday night. Thursday night, and then that's it. Friday morning, price should be already by then in this area somehow. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, so then seeing that rejection on a four-hour time frame, right? See that that nice hammer candle, right? Came down on the time frame, so like a five-minute time frame. That's where I took this trade, right? And then on the five-minute time frame, what was price doing? Look, these highs are lower than this high. We still downtrending. You get what I'm saying? And price have pushed up to kind of test like that 100s area, right? I'm not going to lie. I did call out. I use 10 pip stop losses. Like, so when I take a loss, I only lose 10 pips. You get what I'm saying? So I have took a buy and I got clapped. I'm not going to lie. I lost 10 pips, right? I'm like, okay. And then I see price starting to create this downtrend motion. What do I mean by downtrend motion, right? If we're going to keep pushing up from here, it was no need for price to extend all the way down here and kind of break these lows. So that was already to me like, okay, the sales are coming. And then when we did push back up, what we did, we perfectly created lower time frame, lower highs than these. You know what I'm saying? So the structure was already shifting to downtrending and we're daily still downtrend, so everything was in confluence. So I was like, okay, we reached that 152 level one more time because price had came touched that 152 flat level and then pushed up from it. Well, that's when it created a new lower high on the smaller time frame, like the 5 minute. And then when we have this bearish momentum and I see all these candles coming down, breaking these lows, I'm like, bro, like, okay, this is when the sales are going to happen, literally. And I was like, you know what? I'm going to take them right at 152 flat. Took him out 152 flat, and it was game over. I'm on a five-minute time frame, and look at these five-minute candles. Like, TP1 was clearly smashed, boom, off rip. Then next candle, just it was just straight, just melt, all the way for a total of, as you guys see, 100 pips. So that was kind of the psychology behind this trade. And even moving forward tonight, like I've said, we already created a new lower high on the daily, so I expect price for the rest of the week to keep pushing down. And look, this is perfect indication again. So we, after we came down to like this 15900s area, we decided to retrace, and we perfectly retraced to the next major resistance area at 151500s. Look, and perfectly, look, and this is, it's 506 right now. You know what I'm saying? Hold on. It's 506 right now. So price perfectly rejected at 151500s area. So I do not trade Asian session. I trade London session. So I still have to wait seven, eight more hours. So I know probably price will come back to retest this level for the next 7 hours. And if I see rejections at these levels again, it's perfect entries with nice little 10 pip stop losses for potentially another 100 pip night. Let's keep that in mind, right? So yeah, guys, that was the whole breakdown with this trade. I just gave out my analysis, what I think is gonna happen tonight. So let's see how it plays out on tomorrow's video, right? And look, price is starting to push down, but I do hope that price goes back up there, retest one more time, shows rejections, so we could have nice, perfect entries and enjoy another 100 pip night, you know? So yeah, guys, great trade last night. And yeah, see you on next one. Leave a comment, like, subscribe if you haven't, repost this video, whatever the case may be, share with your friends, whatever you want to do. And yeah, so thank you guys. Thank you for watching. I'm out. Peace.